quite successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Elena Richardson, log entry 006, February 9th, 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed. But then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.